A woman from Union County is trying to improve the quality of life for people with Alzheimer's disease.
She's using her love of art to make sensory blankets for residents in her senior living community. NewsWatch 16's Nikki Cries joins us live from the Central Pennsylvania Newsroom. Nikki.
John and Julie, while attending an Alzheimer's support group meeting a few years ago, Ann Doebler noticed some people suffering from the disease and had restless hands. That's when she came up with the idea of fidget quilts.
Ann Doebler is busy in the art studio at Riverwoods Senior-living Community near Lewisburg. She's making quilts for some of her fellow residents. But these aren't your average blankets. Ann calls them fidget quilts. A few years ago, Ann attended a support group meeting for Alzheimer's disease. She learned people with Alzheimer's deal with restless hands.
I'm wondering if, in fact, touching different things would be neat. The way to go with that.
That's when Ann came up with the idea of fidget quilts for residents to feel and touch.
The touch, the feel, the memories of certain items and that, and for them, it's a special thing.
This blanket is for someone who likes flowers. Ann recently made one for a man who was a fisherman.
Somehow or other, he felt every time he was with that he was going fishing.
Ann wasn't always interested in art.
I didn't know the difference between acrylic and watercolor.
Ann recently went back to college at Bloomsburg University and got an art degree. She graduated at the age of 71.
So far, Ann has made 17 of these quilts, and she has no plans to stop.
Ann has been making the fidget quilts for about 3 years.
It's a delight. I have to tell you, I enjoy it. I hope other people find some benefit to it.
Ann is always looking for items such as buttons, beads, jewelry, or old watches to put on her quilts. Items can be brought to Riverwoods Senior Living Community near Lewisburg. Nikki Cries, NewsWatch 16, live in the Central Pennsylvania Newsroom.
All right.